Before you read the below post, let me assure you that as a former business editor, I understand that there are lies, damn lies, and statistics. But I also know that when they are crunched correctly and wisely, the numbers don't lie. So, let us go then, you and I, into the minefield that is the relationship between Almaden Valley home prices and public school test scores. But please, stay close. It's mighty dangerous down there.